Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to delete YouTube search and watch history on Android and iOS devices. So first of all, we'll open YouTube. And we'll tap here on search bar. Right now, you can see we have so many search terms that we have already searched. And also we want to delete our watch history also. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. To delete your search history and watch history, you have to tap on your profile pic, and then you have to tap on settings. Here you will see option history and privacy. Tap on it, and then here you will find first option, clear watch history. You have to tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear, clear watch history. Do you want to clear the watch history? You have to tap on clear watch history, and you can see watch history cleared. Now second thing, you have to delete your search history also, the things that you have searched on YouTube. You have to tap on clear search history, which is the second option. Tap on it. Again, pop-up notification will appear, clear search history. You have to tap on clear search history. Here you can see search history cleared. Now our YouTube search history and watch history both are permanently deleted. Now we'll go back and show you our search history. We'll tap on search. Here you can see our search history is now successfully deleted. Now we'll go back to watch history, and here you can see our watch history also successfully deleted. So in the same way, you can also delete YouTube search and watch history on Android and iOS devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.